What's it say, Hank?
That's a pretty fancy poster you got there. Let's see there. Bus grease mountain.
So this Crown school bus has a 6v92TA in it, D-Deck 2. I'll be doing a little bit of work on that as well. Just going to be going through doing overall safety checks on it, hubs, brakes, suspension, that kind of stuff. And then engine seems like it needs a little bit of a tune-up. So we'll go from there and see what we get into. I don't know if you can see inside of this crack in the sidewall of this tire. But it goes forever. More than 10 years old, and it's a retread. It's not like rubber anymore, it's like plastic. And it's got tons. Cracking. This one's from 2008. Also massive amounts of cracking on it. I certainly recommend they replace them. That's way too old. Well, we'll have some more videos of this Crown school bus here later on in the week.
From a mile away, you can hear them play as they climb that hill with ease. At the top of that mountain, there's a new life waiting for those who can make the run. They can make it to the top, Scott will put them in the shop till their new life has begun. Bus Grease Mountain, where the buses come to run. Bus Grease Mountain, we're gonna get that big job done.